Top 10 stunning pages in Berserk, because why not?
Hey guys, totally seems like Mr. Godhand over here has run out of ideas.
Haha, what a loser.
Your life.
More like get more quality content.
No. I've got... No.
More like Zabadhand.
I guess you could say these are some of my favorite as well. Berserk is just so beautiful.
I cry every time.
Alright guys, like always, this is subjective, and let's just have a good time.
Coming in at number 10, we have Zod, landing down in the midst of the exchange between Wyald and the Band of the Hawk. The power that this page exudes always grabbed my attention. In all of the Golden Age, this page felt the most epic to me.
At number 9, we have something from Gut's childhood, also considered to be during the Golden Age. It really brings the reader to a halt. What's to come of Guts? He's alone, probably afraid, and so much has happened to him, even just this short into his life. He's been forever struggling. Love this page. Number 8, we have this wide shot of several big bad apostles. It's usually the one I see when someone's bragging about the art of Berserk, and I can definitely see why they'd choose it. The amount of detail is just awing, and again, it really emphasizes the scope and size of the world of Berserk.
Number 7 would have to be this spread during the world transformation. There are just so many good panels from this moment, it's hard to pick just one to define it. So at number 6, I picked another. Now if you want a page that really shows epicness and a grand feeling of space and distance, this is the page to look at. This was my favorite page for the longest time. The mixture of mundane farm life and the most fantastical thing imaginable is just great and amazing to behold. Number 5 for me is Mr. Guts versus Mr. Grunbeld. Wow. The intimidating feel present in this page is just overwhelming. Am I overplaying it? Nah, Berserk can't be overplayed. Number 4's gotta be this page, from when Guts was battling the Sea God. Say what you will about this little mini arc, but dang, did it have some epic artwork. This was also my favorite page for some time. Number 3, Voosh. Yeah, another world change one. No surprise there. I've never felt smaller because of one drawing. Whew. Mira, you make us ants, and that's okay. Number 2, bum-ba-da-dum, Skull Knight. You're about to make a big no-no, but it's okay, because you're gonna look so cool while doing it. This is currently my favorite spread. Just so nice, guys, so nice. And number 1, the page to put shame to all other pages. The true Amazeballs page of yore. Glory be to number 1. But really, it's this one. So much symbolism and whatnot packed into this one page. Opposing, betrayal to a degree, friendship, rivalry, and beautiful scenery to top it off. Miura, you truly are a genius. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This was a quicker top 10, but hey, gotta showcase some of Berserk's art, you know? More is in store soon for this channel, so stay tuned. Zebazerkhand, out.